Silas. Silas just left the store and took the shirt off. Rich, when you wake up alone, what's the point of going? We got Silas over here eating a bag of chips. We just recorded a promo for my vlog that will never be uploaded. Silas, how do you feel after recording the promo? Yeah. He agrees, it was pretty good. Why don't you show us your custom wallet, man? How do you feel about the promo we just recorded for the vlog that'll never be uploaded?
It's terrible.
Do you love me?
No.
What are you watching?
I'm watching TikTok.
Oh my gosh!
We got a lime scooter. How is it, Bray? Silas figured it out. How is it, Silas? Okay, we lost Silas.
There's two more!
Oh, there's two more! All right, so we just got down in the Zoom scooters. Yeah. What's up, everybody? Right now we're going down to LA, Beverly Hills.
Oh, we're going to like downtown Beverly Hills.
And they have this challenge at Cool Kicks. If you make 3 shots, you get
$100.
Yeah, so we're really excited.
My head up and out of space. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. I know I'll be A-O-A-okay. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade.
Okay, so we have ended up at the Beverly Hills Mall Center. Silas is going insane, critically. My mom is going through a mental state. But yes, we made it to the Beverly Hills. This place is pretty cool. The parking garage is almost. I hear a cooler. This tastes weird. All right, we're making our way up to the elevators. Or the escalators. You excited, Silas? Let's go explore. Never mind, they were against exploring. So my highly indecisive people have walked us back into the mall for stores and dining because they realized there was nothing outside. So we're going back up and I'll update you guys on something actually cool happened. Except Silas left the store with his shirt. How do you feel, Silas? Should have you gone back?
No.
Yeah, he went right back in. No, so not much has really happened. We're at Westfield right now. We're just kind of screwing around, just enjoying ourselves. Tonight we're going up to the City Walk, preferably. And yeah. This place is insane. So much here at this outlet. I could go for a speed run of it.
Hey, what's every day of drive that's so important?
So basically it's like Rolex, Gucci, just anything you could imagine. I mean, this place is insane.
Okay. Don't shoot me down. You're so motherfucking dangerous. You're so motherfucking dangerous. You got me by my neck.
It's con. To start, I do have the new drip shoes, and Silas is showing me an Instagram model. Is that? It is Madeline Klein's new picture. How do you feel, Silas?
Accomplished.
Okay, so somehow we ended up at Universal City Walk. How? We don't really know. Traffic was more horrendous than Christopher Nolan's 2020 feature Tenet, but we're driving. Mom, how would you rate the driving?
Colin, right now I really need to just focus.
Caution. Yeah, Pamela's panic attack's over and we're at the City Walk. Silas, how do you feel being at the City Walk?
I feel like a vibe, man.
What do you feel like?
I don't feel good because my shoes are a little big.
See, he got some ugly shoes. I'm just playing.
I got better shoes than on you. Not on right now.
Yeah, that's what I thought. No,
Nah, bro. I got the...
Your mom literally doesn't love you.
Human races, bro.
Oh, he got human races.
They're pretty clean, though.
And we are back at Universal City Walk. Bubble Comp, Johnny Rockets, and Jeepers?
I'm such an idiot. The last time I was here, I was like, yeah, that place explodes.
Oh,
it's from Forrest Gump.
If you guys remember, I sprained my ankle over there in that previous video.
I forgot that was before the death.
Man, this place is crazy. All right, everybody, we're on the city walk right here. It's Don, somebody's car, right? Silas, our local Fast and Furious experts. Whose car is this? On the movie? It was. Okay, yeah, this is the actual car they used in the movie. And right here's the best cinema ever. And here's some plain coffee right in here. What did they do to the Hard Rock Cafe? I always enjoy coming down to the City Walk. If you guys are ever in LA, Universal City Walk, top 10 places to go. You don't even gotta pay to get in here. You just get an Uber up here. You don't even gotta pay for parking. It is a beautiful place. Here's T-Faw Comics. This place over Hot Topic for Pop Pets any day of the week. So this was the cafe, but now it's about to become a chocolate emporium. So if you guys remember my earlier vlogs, I went to an iFly place on the City Walk, and after that night, we were here till about 1 and I hurt myself really bad. Well, here's the place that started it all, iFly. All right, we're going to Margaritaville. I'll talk to you guys later.
Okay, I'm like one just transaction away from getting a hat that on the front says MILF. Not that like I need it or anything, but like I saw like the kid wearing I Love Hot Moms in the shoe store, and I figured, well, that's a perfect hat. So I'm gonna go figure out how much it costs to go do that.
Way too pricey. Way too pricey. But this is, it's Larry Bird, Pop Head.
Shoot me down. You so motherfucking dangerous. You got me by my neck.